coffee time. My dreamy friend, it's coffee time. Let's listen to some jazz and rhyme and have a cup of coffee. All right.
Today, on episode 3, we went to Bluestone Lane in West Hollywood on La Brea. And spoiler alert, we loved it. A little bit about the place. Dave Stone, the CEO and owner, is from Melbourne, Australia. That's where they opened. Then they expanded to New York 2 years ago. And then last year they moved to LA, and thank God.
Oh, ow.
So you walk in and it looks so cool. The mix of these bright whites and then the seafoam green tiles. It's very, this very visually distinct experience. And then the coffee itself. I got the cold brew again. $5, a little on the expensive side, but it is full bodied and sweet. It also has a floral aroma to it. It's like, ooh. And it's a light roast, which means more caffeine, which is great. I love the caffeine. Light roast compared to dark roast. Light roast means more caffeine, dark is less. You think it's the opposite, but no, it's more caffeine with light roast. So I appreciated the kick I got with it as well. Oh, one thing I didn't mention, there's a parking lot. That is so incredible for Los Angeles. It's in Hollywood too, like in the heart of the city. And there's a parking lot, love it. Next, the bathroom. If you thought Go Get 'Em Tiger had a good bathroom, you ain't seen nothing yet. I go in there, no code, that's always key. I hate asking for a code. You go in and it is so spacious, you can run laps in this bad boy. I was just floored by what they had to offer with the bathrooms. So my final review is gonna be 3.5 out of 4 beans. Strong recommend. I'm knocking it a half a bean because it's a little pricey. I'm not gonna come here all the time. However, it's a proper treat. Good day. Is that a good accent?
Yeah, it's great.
I think I'm working on it. Now that's not a knife. This is a knife. Yeah. And I come from a land down under.
Cause it's coffee time.